Hello students, today I am with English subject. So please take out your book number 4. And in book number 4, you have to take out the page number 4040 and 4141. So students, as today we had discussed the introduction of letter P. So today we are going to write the both letters in book number 4, capital P and as well as small p. Okay, so let's start. Mention the today's date, that is 5th day. 12th month, 20 is the year. Please mention classwork as well. Now again, this the same date you have to mention over the page number 4141 and classwork. Now, draw lines to join the plants with capital T to the pot with the capital P. Okay? And the plant small p to the pot with small p. So, tell me, this plant is with capital P. Where is the another capital P with pot? Is it? No. Is it? Yes. So we will be make a line like this. Now this is a small p with plant. Where is small p with pot? It is. So we will be match it. Now this is small p with plant. And this is small p with pot. So we will be match it. This is capital P with plant. And this is capital V with pot. So we will match it. See, so easy now. Now come to the page number 4141. Here we will be learn how to write capital P and color the picture. So firstly we will start tracing this letter and learn these steps how to write capital P. As you can see, the first step is from red line to blue line, we have to make one standing line in this way. Okay. Then the second step is from red line to blue line, we have to make one curve. This is capital P. Which P is this? Capital P. What is the sound of P? P says P. P says P. Peeper, pineapple. Peeper, pineapple. So, let's start coloring. So, for color the pineapple, I have used brown color. What is this? This is pineapple. Pineapple is a fruit. Pineapple is a fruit. So brown color has done. Now I have taken green color, light green color. See, the coloring of pineapple has done. Now we will start trace and write the letter P, capital P. Okay, so first of all we are going to tracing. Keep your pencil on red line. Come down to the third line, that is blue one. Then take a curve towards left hand side. This is capital P. Which P is this? Capital P. Speak with me, which letter is this? This is capital P. Which letter is this? This is capital P. What is the sound of P? P says P. P says P. Peeper, pineapple. Peeper, pumpkin. Peeper, pot. Peeper, plant. Peeper, paper. Peeper, pizza. Peeper, parrot. Peeper, pen. Peeper, pencil. Peeper, pen. So students, in this way you have to complete these two pages 40 and 41. After completing these two pages, you have to take out the page 42 42 and 43 43. Here also you have to write today's date, 5th day, 12th month and 20th year. Please mention classwork, and same date you have to mention on page number 43 43, and please mention classwork here. Trace the letter, take the picture whose name start with P. So we have to trace the letter, this letter. Fine. Now for writing small p, we are start writing from blue line to red line. Okay. In this way, this is the first step as it is mentioned over here. Now the second step, we will make curve from blue line to blue line. Okay, from here blue line to blue line only. Fine. This is the letter small p. Now tell me, peepa jug? No. Peepa pot? Yes. So we will be put tick on pot. Now let's start right here. So first of all, we will be do tracing. This is the letter small p. Which letter is this? Small p. Which letter is this? Small p. What is the sound of small p? P says p. P says p. Now let's start right from here. P per pizza, P per pear, P per pineapple, P per pot, P per plant, P per parrot, P per pencil, P per paper, P per pan, P per pizza. So students, in this way you have to write small p. After completing this, you have to do this exercise. On this exercise, write capital P in the pizza. We have to write capital P in these pizzas and a small p in the pier. So this is pizza. For pizza, we will be write capital P. For pier, we will be write small p. For pizza, we will be write capital P. For pier, we will be write small p. This is a pizza, we will be write capital P. This is pier, we will be write small p. For pizza, we will be write capital P. For pier, we will be write small p. So in this way, you have to complete these four pages and submit your work on Google Classroom by 5:30 p.m. in PDF form. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.